In women's figure skating division, Beatrix Loughran of New York looks as if she might be a winner. And she's among the winners, but she isn't first. Figure skating crown goes to a 16-year-old girl. Guess who it is? Well, look who it is. Yes, you're right, it's little Sonja Henie, some years before she brought her silver skates to America and turned them into gold. She wins here, again in 1932, again in 1936, and will always be the queen of skaters everywhere.